Early voting for this October 19th election starts tomorrow, October 5th, and the hours right here in the courthouse on the first floor are from 8:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. Now, we do have a parish-wide election with a congressional district. Pineville has an alcohol tax on the ballot, and we have several other ballots in smaller towns and cities. So it could be an extremely busy election.